they have a column like Ask the Sex Expert.
I'm a 35-year-old man. I'm a chain smoker and don't get a good erection. My wife prefers to insert a ripe banana in her vagina instead of my penis. She says I cannot satisfy her. I'm depressed. She does not like your bad breath. Stop smoking. The nicotine may have also affected your erection. Be more caring and learning the art of foreplay. She may then prefer you to the banana every time.
There is a column, it comes every day. It's a column on sexual health. Have you ever read that column? Called Ask the Sexpert?
It's a very interesting column, you were saying. The column next to that, you know, health ka.
Sex Expert, page 34, right? Yeah, everyone knows about it.
All human beings are sexual. Going through life is a wonderful journey, full of excitement and surprises. Learning about sexuality begins from a time a child is born and continues until the end of life. We did this for 40 years and nobody ever bothered. And suddenly in the 41st year, somebody is bothering.